back once again, spreading more jam. Shout out to your nan. Pass the flat through the holes of a sip. Rubbing the butter to the breadcrumbs bit. Make a well in the center, pop off an egg, no shell. Work your dough with your hands really well. Shape off the edges and it's in the fridge to chill. After 2 hours you could take it for a roll. Work your dough too much and the strands get tight. Keep the bench roll flat, let the pin stay light. A line of bacon ring size 12 by 9. And preheat the oven to 165 degrees C. And I grab the bacon beans, 2 layers of clean, stop any ripping at the seams. Bake in the oven for a 20 spot. Then take the beans off and let the oven stay hot. It's back in the oven for a 5 minute spell. And don't forget to press the like and subscription bell. Oh, baking that heat on the beat. Michelle, bring me back in for the lemon cream. What do you think of my recipe anyway?
Fit for a king.
Thanks, I nicked it off you. Zest 4 lemons and draw out the juice. The pan you use should be non-stick proof. Bring it to the boil before you add in the cream. Dust infused flavour, keep the zestiness clean. With the juice and cream boiled in go the eggs. Hip hop bakery can scare off Greggs. Now bring the mix together but don't let it go cool. Dust to cook it quickly and make the diners all drool. Then pass off the mix and pour in the pastry. Sweet was the case that they gave me. Bake at 120 for 35 mins. Leave on the side to cool in the ring. Let's make the coolie, the fresh raspberry coolie. Take the fresh rasp and break with the whisk. Add the caster sugar and give a good mix. Break it up and pass through the sieve. Then you got fresh coolie, bitch.